up YouTube, welcome back to another video on my channel, and in today's video we are gonna be opening some crates. I just bought an offer which was actually like $10 or something like that, and I got like 2500 silver bronze components, 1600 silver and 1200 gold components. So all of this is mein sabse zyada mere ko the only thing I need here is the basilisk, which is a fixed price. That's for sure I'm gonna get, and I really have no idea what all I'm gonna get. But yeah, without further ado, let's hop into the crate opening, guys. So let's see what are we gonna get in the first crate opening. Let's do 10 at a time. First I'll do 10 at a time, then I'll open 15 after some time. Okay, that's gold these things, gold tokens, and I did see a revenant here, so let's see what I'm gonna get. Should I open? Acha, one is a fixed price, I guess. All right, let's open the automatic. Holy cow, I got like 200 gold tokens, which is nice. I got a revenant, some power cells, some gold and brain components. It's a good crate opening, good opening. This is Ricardio was a confirmed price. All right, let's open 10 more. Then I'll open 5 more one after one. So guys, the only thing I need from here is the puncher components from this crate. That is the only thing I need. So I'll be opening every alternate. Let me first. Okay, 500 puncher components. What else? Another revenant. Okay, more silver. That is more silver. 50 gold tokens. Let's go. Another revenant skin, which I don't need, which already have. Oh, nice. 2500 puncher components. Nice, a Tarmok Hell. Let's go. Another Hell components. That's it. Okay, what all did I get? Like 500. That's 3000 puncher components. That is all I need. So let's open 5 more silver, bronze crates. What are we gonna get? Anything is fine for me. Another 2500 components. Let's see what are we gonna get here. Okay, I don't need anything. I have everything here. Oh my god, so many paints. Oh my god, I really don't need those, but I need puncher components. Let's hope I get it, and I will not, obviously. Okay, 2 more. Let's see. And shit, I'm not gonna get anything. I don't need hell components, really. Like, seriously, I don't need it anyway. I need power cells. Okay. Orochi components is also fine. Now let's hop into the silver crates, guys. What are we gonna get? Should I open 10 at a time? No. I'll open one after the other. That would be better. I need Venom components. That's the only thing which I'll not get. I know that. Venom components drop rate is like shit. That's what I have been feeling since. I don't need anything. I don't need the paint jobs. I just need the gold tokens. Let's go. I'm gonna open like 8 crates there. I don't need anything here. Anything is fine. Let's open another crate. I need Venom components, but I know I'll not get it. I'm pretty sure. Because everything is rigged here, guys. Every freaking thing is rigged. Okay, I got 1000. 1000 is fine. I have like what? 5000 now? I think. I'm gonna get Skadi components. Skadi components, I do need those because I need another Skadi in my hangar. I only have 3 and I need 4 for my Fafnir. 200 gold tokens is all I need, but I'm gonna get Samuel Johnson, which I need Madame Bridget, but I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get that. Let's hope I get it, but I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get it. Looks like I'm gonna get another Fafnir in my hangar. I already have 3. Yeah, there you go. Corrupted Fafnir. My god, I did not need that. But it's okay. It's fine. It's completely fine. I don't need anything. I'm gonna get the paint job. I knew that. Alright. So, now let's hop into the gold crates. The only thing I'm gonna need here is literally nothing. I got the blast. I don't need the blast station. I needed this, but I've got it. Luchador is not needed. If I could get a Cinder, it would be good for my Minos. But yeah, other than that, I really don't need anything. And other than the Basilisk. One I'm gonna get for sure.
If I get another one, then there will be Muramed's Basilisk crate setup on my hangar. So yeah, let's hop into it, guys. Let's see what are we gonna get. Okay, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get Muramed's here. Bulawa, not even Muramed's. Wow, nice war robots. Good one. Seriously, come on. I'm gonna get a striker. Muramed's fine. That is 6 million silver there. No, actually 17 million silver. But silver is the most important currency in the game these days, because I don't need anything here, man. I'm gonna sell all these Titan weapons. Yeah, there comes the Basilisk. That is a guaranteed price. But I need another one. I'm pretty sure I'm not gonna get it. Titan Anti Control would be good, only if it's there. Mantis components is okay. I don't think Titan Anti Control is there in this, but I think this is a bug. That's a bug. That's a freaking bug. Special prize, guys. What am I gonna get? Let's have a look. Seriously, War Robot. Seriously, the only another thing I need from this crate was Cinder, and you give me a Luchador. Not even Luchador, Match Kisten. Wow. Fuck it, man. Fuck this shit. Seriously, man. Match Kisten again. God. Come on. Give me something I need. I don't need anything from this. Holy fuck, man. Fuck this shit. The crate opening is freaking rigged, guys. I'm telling you, it is freaking rigged. Holy fuck, man. See, I literally got nothing from that crate opening. Come on, I've spent like 1600 rupees. I did get a Fafnir and an Orochi and two Revenants. Yeah, about that. Look at that. How many Venom components do I have anyway? Like, seriously, man. Come on. I do not need that. Where is the freaking Venom? 6000. There you go. Well, that's it for today, guys. For the crate opening, I guess. I'll see you guys in the next live stream. Bye-bye. Take care. Love you all. Bye-bye.